I got a new wig on this doll and put some different clothes on her. The next thing I need to deal with this doll is these eyes. They are so dark. I have found that with dolls in smaller eyes, if you use glass eyes, they look like this. She's got glass eyes too, and they're dark. Well, this doll used to have the exact same problem, and I put acrylic eyes in her. And look at that! They don't, like, eat light! So I'm planning on getting acrylic eyes for him, so we can have bright eyes!